Isabella lived in a big house in the city. Her mother died when she was very young, and her father was often away from home. Isabella was sad when he was away. The servants were kind, but she was alone.
Isabella lived in a big house in the city. Her mother died when she was very young, and her father was often away from home. Isabella was sad when he was away. The servants were kind, but she was...